What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. When I transfer my old iPhone data to the new iPhone 14, everything seems to be okay. But soon I find my new iPhone 14 stuck on black screen for about 5 minutes after I finish the data transfer step. No matter how I click, it won't turn on. And some users met this issue like me. Don't worry, check out this video. Fix 1. Charge your new iPhone. Before we start, let's do a pre-check. Prepare a lightning cable. Then try to charge your phone. Wait for a while. If there is no response, move on to the next method. Second, the quick temporary solution is to force restart your iPhone 14 Pro or 14 Pro Max. Your phone may have a chance to be normal. What you need to do is quickly press the volume up and volume down button. Then quickly press and hold the side button. Keep pressing until you see the Apple logo. If your phone is successfully opened, congratulations. If not, let's try a safer and more effective method by using Reboot. Fix 3. Standard repair with Reboot. This is an iOS device repair tool that fits all iPhone 14 models. You can use it to fix some issues like being stuck on black screen or Apple logo. Once downloaded, connect your phone to the PC. Then open Reboot. On the home page, click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Be assured that you will not lose the data you just transferred. That's how good the standard repair mode is. If your phone is not recognized, follow the guide to get your iPhone into recovery mode on this page. It's kind of like force restart, but a little different. I use my iPhone 14 Pro as an example. Volume up, volume down, then quickly press and hold the side button. Keep holding until the support interface shows up. After doing this, go back to Reboot. Here will require you to download the latest iOS 16 firmware to update your iPhone. Just click it. When the firmware is downloaded successfully, tap Start Standard Repair, and Reboot will begin to update your iPhone to iOS 16. Wait for about 10 minutes. Just go to grab a coffee. When you come back, congratulations, you can see my iPhone become normal again. Let's check it out. Open my album. All my photos were successfully transferred, and don't lose. So that's today's tutorial on how to fix iPhone 14 not turning on after transferring data. Hope it can help you. Don't forget to share videos with your friends. See you in the next video.